base has no heater. No heater means no heat. No heat means no life. We're gonna freeze to death.
Great.
We have fuel, but no igniter, so we can't start it. Command thought this base might be more festive. I guess our funerals might be a nice family get-together. Hope they take pictures.
Simmons, I've been thinking about that. Since this is the holidays, Command would have to let us off for religious purposes, right? I mean, if it came up.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Why, do you have a religious holiday coming up?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. What religion are you?
Well, that's the thing. See, I looked it up to see which religion would give me the most days off.
I don't think that's how you're supposed to determine your primary philosophical view of the universe.
And I saw that a lot of religions do have holidays in December, but there isn't one that has more coverage than the others.
Coverage?
So, I joined all of them.
Joined all of what?
All religions.
You joined every religion.
Yeah, I feel that A, sends a great message of tolerance and inclusion during this holiday season, and B, it means I get to take off all of December. Also, most of next year, and all the years after.
You can't join every single religion, Griff.
Says who?
Says the religions! It's against their rules!
Well, see, that's the thing. The army doesn't ask that I'm good at my religion, it just asks that I pick one. And I did pick one. I picked all.
Griff, that is offensive on both a spiritual and an administrative level.
Hey, that statement sounded a little intolerant to me.
Just help me get this panel off. I need to check the heating coils.
Can't. Day of rest.
What?
Today's one of my days of rest. Turns out I now have 6 days of rest a week. Very convenient.
Only six?
Yeah, no one covers Monday. Apparently it sucks universally.
Well, today is Monday, so help me lift this panel.
It is? No, it's not.
What does the calendar in your helmet say?
Damn it! I hate Mondays.
Hey, Reds, are you over here?
Oh no, it's the Blues! How did they get here?
We got here because of you morons! Our command transferred us here because you guys got transferred! And now we're all freezing, thanks!
Oh, really? Wow. Yeah, that sounds bad. Sorry about that.
Griff, load your weapon. Get ready to attack.
Sorry, Simmons. Organized combat is against 87% of my belief systems.
Griff!
We can hear you in there!
Just go away! Get back to your base!
Our base is back in Valhalla where it's not freezing!
You don't like the cold? What's the matter? No holiday spirit?
You know, often the journey to enlightenment is a treacherous path, fraught with hardship and...
Hey, you're not helping!
We're stuck here because of you, idiot! And we're probably gonna freeze to death!
Yeah, well that's too... Wait, your heat doesn't work also? I mean, either? I mean, yours. I mean, your heat doesn't work?
Yeah, we don't have fuel to run it.
What he's trying to say is that it works fine. Does yours work?
Yes. Maybe. Go away!
Simmons, how can we turn away the needy during this holiday season?
Shut up!
But they're cold. And hungry.
Well, we don't have any food or any heat.
We heard that!
Damn it!
Also, I don't ever recall saying that we were hungry. But since you're offering, what do you got?
Screw it, let's just attack.